today, but thousands have also turned out at protests across the nation to demand a change in the date of Australia's National Day in solidarity with the Indigenous community, some staging a sit-in outside Parliament House in Canberra. A protest in Sydney turned violent momentarily as police clashed with demonstrators after a flag was apparently set alight, but police say they're questioning a 20-year-old man over the isolated incident in an otherwise peaceful demonstration. All the inmates from a Victorian